All right, let's play. No. Let's do that. Dun, 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 dun. Let's do it on normal. Wait a second. Don't I have an extender? I'd much rather have an extension. Wrong number. Of course.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind.
Sorry, buddy. I'm just trying to find
them. Get here first. The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed, my maneuvering options were limited.
And I should.
We were running ducks. Yes.
Came with my head
until bomb. We decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace.
Laser crackings.
They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now. Nothing serious.
Okay.
But
well,
I've isolated
waste my time.
Approach signatures.
Let's get into the campaign.
Tube shows green. Cycle complete.
Sorry for thaw, Master Chief. Things are a little hectic. The disorientation.
See how this goes.
Quickly.
Welcome back, sir. We'll have you battle ready stat.
Chief, please look around the room. I need to get a calibration reading for your battlesuit's diagnostics.
Okay, let's look around the room.
Good. Thank you, sir.
I'm bringing your health monitors online, sir.
Red Bull. Here it is. Whoops.
Vital signs look normal. No freezer burn.
Ooh,
okay,
no freezer burn.
Go ahead and climb out of the cryo tube. I gave you a double dose of the wake-up stim. Take a quick walk around the cryo bay and join me at the optical diagnostic station when you're ready. I know the ordnance techs usually take care of your targeting sensors, but we're short of time, Chief. Just look at each of the flashing panels to target them. When you lock on, it'll change color. Okay, that looks good.
Sir, I'm getting some calibration errors. I'm going to invert your looking pitch so you can see if you'd like it better that way. Try targeting the flashing lights again. Is that better, or should I switch it back? Okay. Try looking up and down again, please. Do you want me to leave it like that or switch it again? Okay, I'll leave the pitch normal. But if you want, you can change it yourself later. I'm ready for the energy shield test now.
Please follow me to the energy shield test station.
Fire teams reporting defensive positions Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarders.
Come on, Facebook load, yo. Come on, you G, come on.
Okay, sir, look at me so we can begin.
I'm looking at you, yo.
Okay, bring his energy shields online, please.
Alright, shields read as fully charged.
Okay, sir. Bring them down to test the automatic recharge.
Well, sorry, guys.
Recharging normally. We're showing green across the board.
Bridge to Cryo 2, this is Captain Key. Send the Master Chief to the bridge immediately.
Captain, we'll have to skip the weapons diagnostics and
On the double, crewman.
Aye, aye, sir. The skipper seems jumpy. We'd better get moving. We'll find you weapons later.
Okay, I'll leave the self-diagnostics running at least.
Good idea. You'd better get to your evac group, Sam.
Affirmative. I just have to reset the computer and I'm out of here. Oh, God. They're trying to get through the door. Security! Intruders in Cryo 2!
Sam! Sam! Come on, we've got to get the hell out of here.
Sorry, guys, I'm just updating the social medias. So hopefully we can get some viewers.
Alert, all hands. Boarding parties on port decks 4, 7, and 12. Baker team, move to engage.
Alright, I should probably play now, huh? Okay. Move! You're
this
in
way.
My freaking way, dude. There we go, that's the speedy way to do it. Go, let's go.
I'm a cowardly fool!
Secure those blast doors!
Wait for me!
Move!
Let's do it. Let's do this one.
Back me up!
Huh. Where am I supposed to go? I don't remember.
Pulling back!
Chief, Cortana says to get to the bridge, double quick.
Okay. Me.
Yikes! Oh, there he is!
Okay. No, I fucking skipped that shit.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Okay, time to update the toes.
Cover fire!
Oh man, it's been so long I've been playing this game. Come on, open! I know how to fire my gun, God.
Nice shot.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best.
Don't get cocky now. I know you're there.
Whoa. health pack. I'm just gonna pause real quick to update Twitter. Share your screen. Share your Twitch. All right, guys, let's do this.
This one's not breathing.
Let's play. It's been a while since I played this game. Ah! Boom. Guys, how you do?
I knew there was one of them.
Get out of my face.
Move it! Back to the airlock!
Let's go. Let's get through this level quick. Try speedrunning Halo 2 eventually.
On the landing above us.
You motherfucker. Okay.
Yeah.
abandoned ship. Combat team, repel borders until ops personnel are away. Good luck. He's out.
Alright, we're almost through this level, I believe.
The life pods are launching. We should hurry. Warning, blast doors closing. The Covenant are destroying the life pods. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point. It will lead you to an opening.
It's right here. I know. Come on. I'm here. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Nope. Gotta go back this way. Go this way. And then go this way. Hey, welcome to the stream. My name's Code Charlie, and I'm going to be playing
I'm detecting Covenant movement outside the access ways tonight. Activating motion tracker. Let's find a safe exit.
Not gonna be fun.
We're too close. We need to find another route. Motion tracker shows all clear. Wait. We need to get through that door, but it's been damaged by an explosion.
Come on.
Analyzing. The door's control mechanism is offline, but it's taken a lot of damage. You should be able to bash it open with the butt of your weapon.
God, Cortana. No one wants to watch my stream. That's cool too.
It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you.
Look, there I am. Alrighty. Never actually gone in there before. Not even when I first played this game. Alright, let's do some stuff. Marines, let's go, let's go, let's beat this shit. God, no grenades. Hey guys, welcome to the stream.
I don't know how much more abuse the automatic takes.
Alrighty, let's go, go, go. Let's see. Woo-woo party over here. I know you've never played Halo, but that doesn't mean you can't enjoy it. God. How does the stream look and sound? Like, is everything in sync? I guess you wouldn't tell if everything's in sync.
Oh no.
Now would be a very good time to leave.
Punch it.
Ah, sir.
Let's go, skip this. Hey, person that's not showing up in the chat, you should sign in so we can chat. Hey, CJ, how does the new logo look? Does
Chief,
it look
can
okay?
you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move? The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do.
Just try and get this grenade jump off. So I can skip this beginning sequence.
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash.
Come on.
There are thousands of types of flora. The ring's
what
ecosystem
the fuck?
Is incredibly sophisticated.
I don't know a fucking speedrunner.
Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Oh, I fucking missed. God damn it. Alright. Revert to save.
The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do.
I haven't Photoshop. I haven't done any, like, Photoshop work on it yet. But, like, what I drew up, how'd you like it?
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. I'm reading thousands of types of flora. The ring's ecosystem is incredibly sophisticated.
Shit, motherfucker.
Alert.
Yay, revert
the others. The impact. There's nothing we can do.
Oh wow, CJ, you're just gonna leave like that?
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills.
Well, I kinda got an inspiration from a bunch of other logos, kinda like the Optic Gaming logo, but not exactly, you know. Yeah, bitches. Can you share the stream, CJ? I don't really want to be playing all these Halo games for nothing. I know you're still here. Alright, so that grenade jump I did, let me explain a little bit. The way I did it, I got out of the spawning zone, I guess. So it doesn't spawn that phantom in, so you don't have to kill a bunch of enemies. So you can
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. You should check to see if there are any survivors.
Oh, you bitch! That was close. Alright, plasma grenades, nice.
About time you showed up.
Shut up.
You're not killing my men.
Shut up, Johnson. Oh,
don't
shit, it's Johnson.
We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Let's get out of here!
Alright,
Heads up! I got a Covenant dropship heading in! Over here!
Dark.
Every man for himself.
I gotta kill at least one up here, I think.
Help me!
Definitely more than one. What the fuck? That was a beautiful clear. Thanks, dude. I work for 2 hours tomorrow. That's why I'm doing this stream. I'm working 4 till 6 p.m. because someone needed me to help them cover. I thought the other dude came. I thought it was over there. I guess not. I think he's above me. Oh, dead. Oh, you mother trucker. That was bullshit. What do you want, Joe? She's not answering me. Thanks. What the hell? Hey guys, welcome to the stream. I just keep freaking dying. It's pissing me off. Your needler, yo. I freaking hate them. Fucking needlers are so OP in this game. Playing on normal, but I haven't played this game in forever, so I don't know where all the enemies spawn, and also the needler in this game is completely OP, so what the hell is he? I'm surprised how good the stream looks right now.
Roger, Echo 419. This is Fireteam Charlie.
Oh,
we
just smudged the shit on my glasses.
Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you. Foehammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle. I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Alrighty.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers. Roger, Cortana.
Let's do this.
Okay, Charlie Team. Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell. Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety. That's affirmative.
Oh, that's
Echo
not good.
Echo 419,
oh,
staying on station. Foehammer out.
Which way do I go? I remember. Oh, sweet. They have the health bar for the gun in it. I didn't know that. No, they definitely nerfed it since Halo 1 and 2. Especially Halo 2, when you could dual wield it, it was just called purple mist or pink mist. It's the most deadly thing in the game. But yeah, they definitely nerfed it. That's not the right way. What the hell? I gotta go down there. Which makes sense. Let's go. Hey CJ, message Greg and shit. Send him a link. Tell him we're playing Halo. Maybe he'll watch.
This cave is not a natural formation.
No, it Someone doesn't look like a natural formation.
So it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
How did Greg ruin it for you? What I wanted. Where's my gunner?
Hit the gas!
Alright, let's see if I have it.
There's one! There's another one!
Nope.
Stay on target!
Fuck me. Alright, let's try that again. Well, when I first played, many people crashed. Oh, yeah, he does that. That's really annoying. So close. Yeah. Sweet. I activated the bridge. Oh, skip. Come on, damn it. All these tricks I'm trying to do is not working. I don't talk to him anymore because he doesn't talk to me. So that's his own fault. Hey CJ, you want to type exclamation mark YouTube in chat
Keep
for me?
Steady.
I want to say something.
Yeah.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
Sweet.
Okay, it worked. All right, dude.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Come on, get up here. Try and snipe it. See if that does anything. Oh, that was close. Okay. Yo, stop shooting me, Nico. I'd have to say, does it have to be a new character or can it be an old character? Fox,
we read you,
is
Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust
comes,
off.
Roger, Cortana.
Bowser.
On my way.
But because I like control with him.
In your area.
And then I'd have
one
to say.
And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Not sure. Probably Jigglypuff.
We're on our way.
Pac-Man. Hey, welcome to the stream.
There's some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
There's another one.
I'll call in a dropship to pick them up.
Oops.
You got me?
Oh yay, sniper ammo.
The cavalry's arrived.
All right, well, I'm gonna worry about the leads. Elites, not leads.
Goddamn.
Where are they? Nice. Well, of course, Marth for you. That makes sense. Even though they did probably change him a bit. Oh, that was close. Sorry if my voice sounds nasally. I've been, my allergies really kicked in right before I started streaming. So, I'm sneezing, and it's just really annoying. CJ knows how it is. I don't like how they changed. Well, they didn't, I guess they didn't change it. We're just used to play Project Down. But Falco's Down B, where he kicks out his shine now, I'm not a big fan of it. I don't see real practical use like it was for Fox. Or it is for Fox. Never supposed to be. Oh, goddamn. Oh! No! Oh, I'm so close to them. Hey, Riley boy, welcome to the stream. Hope you enjoy and feel welcome to chat. Me and Wolfang are members of Lag Gaming, so, yeah, he's kind of like. He needs to be modded, but it's not a big deal. Hey Riley, how you doing? Great, this is gonna be fun.
All right, let's do it.
Let's get some gunners in here.
Do you see him? Punch it!
Hey guys, welcome to the stream.
Amigo! Found him!
It's the same people. No surprise. Rick. My dude needs to die so I can take a sniff. Oh my god, we're still upright. Oh my god, I need health. It's the only reason I'm coming back here. Oh, really?
Let's go! More over here!
Oh, get back over here, dude.
Game on!
Is there a horn in this game? I'm alright. Just playing some Halo.
Alright!
Getting ready for the Master Chief Collection and Advanced Warfare to come out in like 2 weeks, which is insane because they're both like a week apart from each other and I don't have that much money. And then Smash comes out the next week. Like, what the hell?
Echo,
they think I'm made out of money?
Fohammer's on station and ready for another pickup.
Affirmative, Fohammer. We're ready for dust-off. Approach when ready. We're going to look for the last lifeboat, Echo 419. Good luck.
Okay. Welcome to Broketober, everybody. Or, I guess it's close to the end of Broketober. Brokevember is coming up. Yes, I'm gonna get it.
Roger that! I found him! Back me up!
Oh, yay!
Let's roll!
Warning, I picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site.
The news is
the Captain is still alive. The bad news is that the
There's
Covenant
been
has captured
surviving
man.
I haven't played
Let's
this
hurry
game
and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
CJ, you're going to be playing a lot of Advanced Warfare, right? With me? CJ, you need to chill out. That's a lot of money. Like we've been here before. Where am I supposed to go now? Alright, good, because I'm going to be playing a lot of it. Oh my god! Damn. That and Halo. I'll be playing a lot of Halo.
The last lifeboat is near the cliff edge.
Okay. Nice. I have name a console, I probably have it, except the Super Nintendo, and some of the weird, more obscure consoles. CJ, you haven't seen my collection, have you? Oh, yes you did, right before you left. Well, good, because I don't think they're going to be as good as they think they're going to be. Especially Hardline. I feel like that's just... It's going to be... I don't know. I guess it's going to feel like GTA and Call of Duty like mixed together, because it's like how it is. Damn, I really suck at driving.
Come on, floor it!
Lifeboat detected. No sign of survivors.
Man, what a mess. Weapons lockers must have broken open. Weapons.
weapons and supplies all over the place. Where's the bodies, though?
You don't have a GameCube, CJ.
More over here! There it is! Back me up!
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Yeah, but it's not a GameCube. You said you had all consoles. You a liar. Oh, CJ, this is something that I've had on my mind for a while now. When we reach, like, a good milestone for followers or, like, subscribers and shit, should we do a giveaway or whatever? Maybe just like a Steam code or whatever. Or maybe a live.
Search the interior of those structures before we
or
leave.
PlayStation Plus code. Something like that. What is that face about, yo? Come on. That face be whack. Wow, that definitely hit. What is this technicalities thing? Speak of. Oh. Okay, I know what you mean now. Oh, God. I wish the Twitch chat had like a sound so I could hear it when someone chats in the chat and I don't have to just keep looking at it like every 2 seconds. God, the sound for this game sucks. I don't know what just happened.
I've called for an evac.
Roger that. I see that.
Marines, assemble for evac. Roger.
Okay, let me pause and see why that happened. Spam protection. It was apparently for symbols, but I don't remember putting in any symbols. Sorry, we're new with this whole night chat, nightbot stuff.
What? Let's see.
Thank you. I just did. /mod Oof. Oh my god, I don't understand Twitch anymore. Didn't work. There we go.
We should secure the area before the dropship arrives.
Wait, I can't see anything.
Well, that's why you got bent. You got deleted messages. Look at that line of symbols. Ow. Did I not just pick up? I just picked
wow.
This. Don't spam symbols anymore, CJ.
Traffic on the Covenant Battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the
Ark. Your best bet for getting a new console
the Truth
is
and
probably
touched
Black
down
Friday.
On the desert plateau, roughly
since they're not as popular as they
upspin.
Were last year when they first came out, people aren't going to be like murdering people over it. And the prices should go down a little bit, but I'd check like Amazon and like BestBuy.com and stuff like that and Walmart. For the best deals on those.
There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief.
I'm
ready
not even
off.
Aboard, yo. Riley, do you play PC games or you just play console games? Dude, that'd be totally worth it. I'd be up to playing with you for that.
Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation.
The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air?
Alright, let's play. Rifle, I can't skip this.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the
well,
ship and the surface.
Well, you need to get a new computer then, because Mac is not a gaming PC.
Once we get inside the ship, we should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Yes, CJ.
Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon.
I'm trying to think of ways to get, like, a donation button for Vlack, but there's no way of doing it without, like, one of us having access to the account. Like, just a single one of us. Unless we do a business account, but, you know, like, reasons and stuff. And you have to be incorporated and all that stuff.
Alert! A Covenant is making a run for that stationary gun. Take him out!
I was also gonna suggest that we do Extra Life, CJ, but it's a little late now.
Covering fire! What are you thinking?
Oops. You don't know what Extra Life is? It's like you raise money by streaming and people like donate. Kind of like the Relay for Life, but for gaming and for like children hospitals and stuff. I don't know if you knew him, but DJ, that used to go to school with us, he's doing it, but
hit him, Marines.
I can't
go,
afford
go, go.
To donate to him.
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant
Whoa.
Position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next
Welcome path. To the stream.
I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Alright.
Alert! A Covenant is making a run for that stationary gun. Take him out!
Let him have it!
Yeah, dude. I know it's gonna suck, but, like... Why don't you try, like, Subway or something? I don't think you have to do as much heavy lifting when you're at Subway. I don't think there's probably... I don't know if there's one near you or anything, but... Maybe a GameStop, if there's one near you, too. This is the level where you meet the hunters for the first time. I'm so
Stop.
Excited.
Motion tracker shows movement around the next bend.
We'll be ready to advance as soon as you call for us, Cortana.
Oh no. I don't know what else you could do. I mean, like a department store, I don't think there's going to be much heavy lifting. So it might be the best for that, but... I don't know. You never know. I didn't think I'd be doing very much heavy lifting in my job at a deli, but I am. Mr. Elite.
Another here.
Cortana to fire team Charlie. Move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Roger that.
Oh god, I remember doing this on the first playthrough of this game. No, I don't want to be in here. It's too much of a target. No, stop it. Yes, Joe. Wait. There's a BioShock pre-sequel coming? Or is that supposed to be Borderlands pre-sequel? Because that already came out. You know what Sunset Overdrive reminds me of? That one roller skating game that I played on the original Xbox. I forgot what it was called, but you had to go around in graffiti and all that bunch of stuff. That's what I think of when I see Sunset Overdrive. Nice, dude. I was gonna get it on sale from Green Man Gaming, I think. But I didn't have the money at the time, and I still don't. I'm confused. What am I supposed to be doing right now? Oh, okay. I was gonna say, if there's a BioShock pre-sequel coming out, I have to get that shit. Because BioShock Infinite was so good. But wait, they can't make any more, I thought, because the studio that made BioShock Infinite got shut down. For some weird reason. Oh my god.
fire team Charlie. Move on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Roger that.
CJ, do you know why it got shut down?
Alert! Covenant dropships are inbound.
You are all gonna die!
Is there any gaming topics you guys want to talk about? And if anyone knows, what is this whole Gamer's Gate thing that's going on? I'm not exactly sure what it is, but you can see it on Twitter all the time. Favorite Halo game, campaign wise, probably Halo 2, but multiplayer wise, I'd say Halo 3. Maybe Halo 1 for the campaign, because it's what drew me in.
Oh!
Wow, I'm completely out of ammo. That's awesome.
That's a nada! Anyone gonna help me?
Wait a second.
Good one.
Where's that sniper rifle?
Firing!
Oh, it's out of ammo. Sorry, I need the ammo.
Nobody on this side.
Doing the same wishes. What, Halo? I want to add a command. Custom commands. Add new command. Hey, CJ.
All quiet.
CJ, hit exclamation mark streamers. Is that cool?
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. He'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
I have a timer set up also. That'll like link to our Facebook and our YouTube channel. Oh man, I'm getting tired.
We're in.
Fuck.
I've got a good lock on the captain's CNI transponder. No Covenant defenses detected.
What? There's no Covenant here. Think maybe nobody's home. What's the more of this?
TJ, I wish I could sleep like you. Wraith. Did Riley leave? Okay.
Wait, that's the locked door down there. The marines are waiting on the other side. And the doors to open it must be somewhere in this room.
Take a pee break in a second.
Wait, that's the locked door down there. The marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room.
If I die one more time, I'm taking a quick break to go pee. If Riley comes back, let him know.
Wait, that's the locked door down there. The marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room.
Wrong button. I don't have Black Ops 2 for the PlayStation 4 or 3 because I don't have a 3. I use a streaming software called Open Broadcaster, and like, it's, you can add a bunch of scenes and stuff. It's similar to XSplit and stuff like that. No, I don't have a 3. No, I don't have a 3. I got rid of it to get my Xbox One. Well, I have the Elgato streaming into my computer. So yeah, that's how I'm doing it. My 360 is plugged into my Elgato, which is plugged into my computer, which I can control with Open Broadcaster software, or I can record with the Elgato's software that it came with, or I could just use OBS to record locally and have like a bunch of layouts and stuff like that on it. But I think I'm going to end up changing the logo. I like the new logo I drew up. It looks a little bit more professional than the one we have. Oh man. Yeah, that was when you played on my dad's Xbox, I think. No, that was Ghost, I think, when you played on the PS4 the first time. I need to show you a picture of my setup right now. It's ridiculous. Why is that taking so long? Probably because I'm streaming. Okay. Okay, whatever. Oh, okay. Restart later. Alright, I'm gonna go pee. I'll be right back. Alrighty, I'm back. Let's get back to playing some Halo.
That's the locked door down there. The Marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room.
Whoa, this music's so weird. Get away from me. Right. Not too good, but you know, it's not too bad. Well, that's because no one uses shotguns but you. I finally realized shotguns are not good in shooters. You never know, there might be more DLC weapons in the future.
Thank you.
position. Warhammer here, Cortana. I read you, but you're inside the Covenant ship. I'm not sure I can...
Lock on to my signal and approach fast and low. There's a shuttle bay on the ship's starboard side.
Roger, Cortana. Echo 419 on approach.
You've never played COD 4? Seriously?
Riley never came back.
Already committed, I gotta do it. Oh, you motherfucker. How do I get up there? About fucking time, Cortana. I'm getting so sick of doing this. Oh my god. Sweet. I think I'm stuck now. Yes, my phone number is still the same. Motherfucker! I thought you didn't have a phone, CJ. Oh, that's good. I'm so sick of this. Did Riley follow us?
Oh,
Normally I have a follow notification, but I didn't set it up for this for Vlog yet.
Wait a moment. I'm going to access the Covenant BattleNet and locate an override code to open a door. Working on it.
All right. I don't know how to get us more followers, dude. Oh my fucking god. I know we have more subscribers on YouTube. I keep getting fucking emails about it. We have like 9 or 10 now, I think. And our followers on Twitter keep fluctuating back and forth because they follow and unfollow because they